Let me say this to many of us who see people who are trying to analyze some things about ministers of God. Logical blunder. You cannot use logic to explain spiritual matters. Look at my father in the Lord, a man called Daddy Gio. You know Daddy Gio? In Nigeria alone, I'm not in Africa, Nigeria alone, Redeem has over 40,000 churches. Not 4,000, 40. In the world, the whole world is about 200 nations, there about 200 and something, I think. Redeem is in 192 nations. And you are a man oversees that kind of thing. You think if it's you, you'll be normal. All some young men have now is data to talk, and they're talking nonsense. The only thing you have access to is data. You are talking nonsense. This man has access to the whole world. You are judging a man who has access to the world for behaving or saying the things he said, and you are talking nastily. All you have is data. Why not you shut up? Be in charge of 1,000 branches. Let's see if your message will continue. People I listen to that can say things are people who have done twice of what I'm trying to do once. Many years ago, I was interviewed. Is it good for a man of God to have a private jet? I said, for what? When there are hungry people in the church, people are suffering in the church. Some of you may have heard me say that. Some of you may have read it on the newspaper. When people are suffering, hunger. I mean, no. That money, give to widows. They say, what if somebody offers to buy it? I say, it doesn't matter. Carry the money, give to widows. Carry this, give to this. Nobody should buy a jet. It is wrong. Nobody. At that period, a popular man of God had a jet. And the man of God was angry. He felt I was referring to him. I did not remember him at that point. If I remember him, I would have been a little bit careful. But I did. I was just speaking. As how can you buy plane when people have not paid their rent? People have not eaten. It is rubbish. Hey, many years later, I will go to the airport and I'm about to fly to go for a program. And while I'm waiting, they say flight cancelled. I was going to a country. I actually missed the flight. I had to travel through 5 countries to enter that country. I got there the last day of the program. They were almost actually rounding up. I just showed myself. I felt like crying. That is even too far. I was in Lagos. I landed on a Saturday and I landed in the afternoon. I was waiting for flight to Benin 3:30. I waited. It was shifted to 4. It was shifted to 4:30. It was shifted to 5. 5:30 cancelled. 6 p.m. in the evening, I entered the road. Saturday, coming to Auchi. I got here Sunday, 3 a.m. I got here 3 a.m. I was almost crying. And I was coming to church and I was tired. If I had come to church that day and shown I was tired, some of you start praying, Papa is under attack. Holy Ghost fire. Papa is under attack. Papa is under attack. It was not an attack. I was tired. I managed to minister. When I got home, I crashed on the bed. My wife locked the door. I said, rest, 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 rest. Ah! And the Lord asked me, is private jet good? I said, Oluwa, oh, Oluwa, oh. And the Lord said to me, no, don't feel bad. That's why I love the Holy Spirit. When you want to judge and condemn yourself, it just comforts you. I was getting, he said, my son, calm down. You said what you said years ago because you were not at that level. He says, say, those who are not at that, how can Papa Deboye? How come? Keep quiet. Let all you have now is data, subscription. That's what you have. You are talking nonsense. Data, that's all you have. We are already seeing what you will do if you have access to something. All you have is subscription and you are running your mouth saying nonsense. I am advising you to be careful. Wait till you grow.